choice is Shawn Johnson. If I would choose Edward or Jacob, I'd probably choose Edward because I read all the books and I love the character.